Situated in the south of Poland at the foot of the Tatra Mountains, a beautiful region which is the only alpine-like mountain range in the country. 2 hours' drive from Krakow, Zakopane is the highest town in Poland. It's been enchanting visitors with its unique atmosphere for over 100 years. The town has long been regarded as the winter capital of Poland. FISU like it here. It's the perfect place to host the World University Championships in speed skating.
It's an honor because this is the first speed skating student championships. But before, Zakopane has been the organizer of the Winter Universiad twice, in 1993 and 2001. I also have been an athlete and I have taken part in the three Universiad three times as an athlete, just in the cross-country skiing. Then I am so happy because this spirit of student sport is just now in my city.
Standard promises to be excellent. 70 athletes involved, 12 countries. There's high expectations around Luiza Złotkowska and Katarina Wozniak in the Polish team, bronze medalists from Vancouver. Presence of double Olympic champion from Vancouver in the 3,000 and 5,000 metres, Martina Sablkova of the Czech Republic. Gives you an idea of the quality. 3,000 metres women here. Martina Sablkova, first track records. Main favourite, double Martina. Personal record is almost 12 seconds better than the next speed skater.
In the Olympic Games, it's everybody what make the sport like professional, and here it's everybody like student and try skate here and be good in school and in sports.
1500 meters, real battle between Sablkova and the Poles. Didn't give anyone any look in though, won her second goal in the championships. Smaller margin than the previous day though here. Second, third place went to Poles, Savonka and Wozniak.
Something special because I like outdoor track. So I am so much happy so we can skate here and competition being outdoor.
5,000 meters was an absolute cakewalk. Crushed
hard.
Her rivals
and
here, Martina.
I just say,
winning
okay,
with over
like
40 seconds advantage.
And skate outdoor because it's hard for everybody here, skate and study in sport. It's a good preparation for my coach, and I think we have so many good and great training, and I have so many good and great trainings group. So I am Olympic champion and world master champion, but it's a work too many people around me, and I have to say just thanks.
About the men. Well, there's one student here from Poznan, the Institute of Physical Education, Jan Szymanski, who has high hopes.
Otóż uniwersytet, na którym studiuję, pomaga mi w
University
tym,
helps
że
me to organize my studies. I have an individual program.
Studiów.
1,000 meters for men here. Szymanski won by the narrowest of margin, just 1/100th of a second.
Ja ustalam, kiedy mogę zdać dany egzamin z prowadzącymi.
I have my
razem
professors arrange the dates of my exams around my training. Don't have much time to study.
Ponieważ
220 days of training
czasu,
every year.
Mam 220 dni zgrupowań w ciągu roku.
Szymanski, totally dominant here. He won his third gold of the event in the cement 5,000 meters. He continues. It's hard to combine study and training, but thanks to my university, I have a good personalized schedule that allows me to get the best out of both worlds. Third goal for Jan in the 5,000 meters men. Silver went to Martin Bjergens of Norway and bronze to Zdeněk Hazelberger, the Czech Republic. Ladies 1,000 meters. Polish girls were favourites here. Tavonka started first. Lukowska arced in the last circuit. Tatiana Sikirko from Kazakhstan. 10,000 metres produced a surprise. Norwegian Martin Bjergens won, beating his personal best by over 17 seconds.
It's cool to be there, win the first gold medal for Norway.
This is David Boza from Italy. He's looking forward to the next Winter Universiade in Trentino, his home nation. I'm here at the World Championships to prepare for the next Winter Universiade in Trentino, especially the 500 metres. My university allows me to work my exam schedule around my training in a way that I can combine studies and sport. David got a fourth place here. He said he was happy enough. On the last day of the championship in Poland, Artur Nogal won a fifth gold medal for the hosts of Poland. Silver for Maciej Biega and bronze for Jahwen Kazimieranka. Kseniya Sadouskaya from Belarus won the women's 500 metres. The inaugural World University Championship for Speed Skating in Zakopane ended with the team pursuit in the men's race. Norway clocked in first, followed by Poland and then Kazakhstan. In the women's race, Poland came out on top, Kazakhstan second, Norway third. Satisfying this for the Poles, six gold medals, seven silvers and a bronze. Zakopane had done speed skating and vice versa, proud.
Thank you very much.
Next championship in Kazakhstan.
Let's see you at the next championships in Kazakhstan. Terrific spirit here from the university athletes and the spectators. Sub-zero temperatures. A great time was had by all. Sheer determination from the athletes in these first speed skating world championship for students. The cream of university tennis to come after the break on campus. We're at the Mini Masters in Aix-en-Provence, southern France.